Hello children, take your social geography book. Okay, we will continue the lesson now. Okay, open your book to the page number 5. We have read already up to planets. Now we are going to read the earth. We are going to read about the earth. See the earth. The earth is the third nearest planet to the sun. In the size, it is the fifth largest planet. It is slightly flattened at the poles. That's why its shape is described as a geoid. What is the shape of the earth? Geoid. Geoid means an earth-like shape. Conditions favorable to support life are probably found only on the earth. The earth is neither too hot nor too cold. It has water and air, which are very essential for our survival. Survival means nama vaalra murai. Okay, vaalidam. That is that. Okay, we don't have any facilities like our earth in other planets. Okay, we have only in the earth only. What is the facility? Water and air. We need oxygen, especially oxygen, we need it to live. The air has life-supporting gases like oxygen. I said no oxygen. Because of these reasons, the Earth is a unique planet in the solar system. What is a unique planet in the solar system? Earth. From the outer space, the Earth appears blue because its two-thirds, I mean, moonla rendu panga, surface is covered by water. It is therefore called a blue planet. We can call the Earth as a blue planet too. The moon. Our Earth has only one satellite, that is the Moon. Its diameter is only one quarter that of the Earth. It appears so big because it is nearer to our planet than other celestial bodies. Celestial bodies means vanathile irukkakudiye and the like. It is about 384,400 kilometers away from us. Now, you can compare the distance of the Earth from the Sun and that from the Moon. The Moon moves around the Earth in about 27 days. How many days it's taken? 27 days. It takes exactly the same time to complete the one spin. One spin means thanniye or sutthu sutthikirathu. As a result, only one side of the Moon is visible to us on the Earth. The moon does not have condition favorable for life. It has neither water nor air. It has mountains. It has mountains too. I mean rocks. Okay. Next about a satellite. A satellite, we will read this later. We will complete this one. Planes and depression on its surface. These cast shadows on the moon surface. Look at the full moon and observe these shadows. Yeah, we can. When we get the full moon, we will see the moon, the shadows of something in black in whole moon. Asteroids. Apart from the stars, planets, and satellites, there are numerous tiny bodies which also move around the sun. These bodies are called asteroids. They are found between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. Scientists are of the view that asteroids are parts of a planet which exploded many years back. Yeah, still we have the asteroids and everything. Did you watch a Tick Tick movie? We can see asteroids, that everything. And they will say, no, Erikal, Bhoomi la vandu vilunduta andha mari, like some story they exploded in this lesson. So they need a missile and they will make some blast, is it? So like that only, look like it's a rock only. This is an asteroid. Next about meteorites. Meteorites means erinachitram. So once upon a time only it will come. It has some time to come. The small pieces of rocks which move around the sun are called meteorites. Sometimes these meteorites come near the earth and tend to drop upon it. During this process, due to friction, the air, they get heated up and burn. Lot of heat we can get that. It causes a flash of light. Sometimes a meteor without being completely burnt, falls on the earth and creates a hollow. Do you see a whitish broadband like a white glowing path across the sky on a clear starry night? It is a cluster of million of stars. How we have to say cluster of stars. Stars group name is cluster. This band is a Milky Way galaxy. What is the name? Milky Way galaxy. Our solar system is a part of this galaxy. In ancient India, it was imagined to be river of light flowing in the sky. Thus, it was named Akash Ganga. Agaya Gangai. Have you heard this name in Tamil? So that is only Akash Ganga. A galaxy is a huge system of billions of stars and clouds and dust and gases. There are millions of such galaxies that make the universe. Universe means under. It is difficult to imagine how big the universe is. Scientists are still trying to find out more and more about it. We are not certain about its size, but we know that of all of us, you and I belong to in this universe. Where we are living? We are living in the universe. What is the structure of that? We have a planet. Okay, the planet or everything in the solar system. Then solar system covered with Milky Way galaxy. Where we are living? In Milky Way galaxy. Then next one, the Milky Way galaxy, everything concluded in the universe. Okay, students, here they have given some information to you. Just read it. Do you know? Light travels at the speed of about 3,000 km per second. Yet, even with this speed, the light of the sun takes about 8 minutes to reach the earth. Interesting fact. Neil Armstrong was the first man to step on the surface of the moon on 21st July 1969. Find out whether any Indian has landed on the moon. Yeah, Rakesh Sharma also landed on the moon. Kalpana Chawla also, she has exploded some of the Sunita Williams too. Okay, she has did some experiments on the moon only. Next, a satellite is a celestial body that moves around the planets in the same way as the planets move around the sun. Human-made satellite is an artificial body. It is designed by scientists to gather information about the universe or for communication. It is carried by a rocket and placed in a orbit around the earth. Some of the Indian satellites are in the space are INSAT, EDISAT, IRS, like etc. Okay, this is like a satellite. Okay, students, is there any doubt? Ask to me in our group. Thank you.